Hi, explorers. I'm Isla, and today we have a special guest. Everyone, meet the moon.
Hello, Isla. Hello, explorers. I'm so excited to be here.
We're excited to have you. So, can you tell us some fun facts about yourself?
Of course. Did you know that I am the Earth's only natural satellite? I orbit around the Earth once every 27.3 days.
Wow, that's fascinating. And what about your surface? It looks so interesting.
My surface is covered with craters, mountains, and plains. These craters were made by asteroids and comets hitting me over millions of years.
That's amazing. Now let's play a mini game. Explorers, I'm going to ask the moon a question, and you try to guess the answer. Ready, moon?
Ready!
Okay, moon, here's the question. How many phases do you have?
Ooh, good question, Isla. Explorers, do you know? Is it 4, 6, or 8?
The answer is 8. The moon has 8 phases, from the new moon to the full moon and back again.
That's right. And each phase shows how much of me you can see from Earth.
Incredible. Now let's learn about some of your other fun facts. Moon, can you tell us about your size compared to Earth?
Sure. I am about 1/4 the size of Earth. If Earth were a basketball, I would be the size of a tennis ball.
That really helps us imagine your size. And what about your gravity?
My gravity is only about 1/6 of Earth's gravity. That means if you weigh 60 pounds on Earth, you would weigh just 10 pounds on me.
That's so cool. You would feel so light on the moon. Now, let's play another mini game. Explorers, guess which planet has more moons than Earth? Is it Mars, Jupiter, or Venus?
The answer is Jupiter. Jupiter has at least 95 moons, while Earth has just one, me.
Wow, Jupiter sure has a lot of moons. Thanks for sharing that fun fact. Now, tell us about the famous footprints on your surface.
Great question. The first human footprints on my surface were made by Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin during the Apollo 11 mission in 1969. Since there's no wind or rain on me, those footprints are still there.
That's amazing. Those footprints will be there for millions of years. Now, it's time for our final fun fact. Moon, can you tell us about your temperature?
Sure. My temperature can be very extreme. During the day, I can get as hot as 260 degrees Fahrenheit, and at night, I can get as cold as minus 280 degrees Fahrenheit.
That's really hot and really cold. Thank you for sharing all these fun facts. Now, let's take a picture. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Thank you for joining us. We had so much fun learning about the moon today. Don't forget to subscribe to Explorers Lab for Kids for more adventures. See you next time.
Bye, explorers.
Explorers Lab for Kids.